our family-friendly dark.
All right, yeah, here we go, and looking out at the park here. It's what time is it? I don't know, game time.
Yeah, it's about 2:30 here, and
the water park's got a nice crowd, which is good. Makes the dry park a little better. Hanging out up here with the Wolf region and the Arrowhead. Sorry. Sorry, Ryan. I know I'm a jerk. So, yeah. Looks crowded today, but it's really not.
Six Flags Great America is home to two children's areas aimed at the thrill seekers in training. And Yukon Territory visit.
I just think someday that skyline, someday soon, we'll have that new coaster. That's going to be awesome. I'm just looking now for all those neighbors who complain. I don't see any of them around there. They should actually be grateful to have a park like this in their backyard. I wish I did. Maybe that's where they live up there.